Hello guys, today I will show you how to regenerate your DPF using VCDS. Normally this process is done automatically by your vehicle at certain conditions like maintaining higher speeds on highway for longer period of time. Firstly, let's check the initial data. Pressure difference is around 5 hectopascals, which is normal. As to my practice, you have to worry if your pressure reaches several dozen hectopascals. Last regeneration was done 44 kilometers ago, which is quite true in our case. Mostly we do only city drive with this car. Okay, let's start the procedure. Enter the engine model and enter the security code 27971 shown in the hint. Then enter the basic setting menu and commence the procedure. The car will ask you to press the clutch and brake pedals, then to release them. Afterwards, you will need to press the accelerator pedal and release it also. Then the procedure will commence and the car will increase the engine idle speed. After 25 minutes, the procedure will be finished. After the procedure, it is advisable to give the car a small drive for a smooth cool down. Now let's check the data. It is more or less the same since our filter is not that clogged yet. The pressure will drop a bit more after some driving. In case the procedure starting will fail with error messages like aborted safety reasons or malfunctions, then try to read the engine codes, delete them, restart the VCDS and try again. I have failed several times before I was managed to commence the procedure. Additionally, you can also test the cluster DPF light. Just follow these steps. That's it, and thanks for watching.